Okay.
Finally.
Alrighty.
Recon Bravo. The sector ahead is dug to electronic surveillance.
Covenant can block our instruments?
So it would seem. Your command wants to know what they're hiding.
Elite, he's yours. Do it quiet.
Yes, he is.
Not bad.
Is that quiet enough for you? Yeah, we're back on Halo Reach on the 360. Having fun. Having a good time. How are you guys doing? Hope you're all doing super well. I am doing alright myself. What are we doing?
What the hell?
I don't know why I didn't play the cut.
Check your target.
I swear me again.
What the hell?
Oops.
Recon Bravo to Noble 2. Stand by for contact report.
Standing by to copy, over.
We have eyes or cap?
Negative. Too small. You're not in the dark zone yet. Engage at your own discretion, but keep moving.
You heard us, Six. Drop those tangos.
Okay. Take that, though. Absolutely beamsied.
Time to play, boys!
Oh. I don't really want to be using a sniper on grunts. And a magnum does it.
Incoming. Looks like you really pissed them off.
I don't piss anybody off, but I'm just tapping heads. That's what's happening.
Heads up, you've got bubbles. Prepare to die.
Where's that legal?
Aha! Found it!
Fuck off. What?
Arriving.
Them down. Is there health anywhere?
This one's mine.
Okay.
up ahead, through the rocks. Let's take it.
Gunfire. Magnums. Security sidearm. Standard issue. Target sighted.
Your fat head's gonna be a target if you stand.
Noble 2, we're at some sort of pump station. Got eyes on civilians.
I'm thinking more local militia. Engaged hostiles.
Move to assist. They may have intel we need.
You heard us, Six. Keep those civilians alive.
Yes. Boss.
Give us a hand! Bastards, just keep coming! Than we're used to. You Spartans are good in a fight.
What are you doing here? Whole area is supposed to be evacuated.
Didn't like leaving it to someone else to protect our home, so we came back. For this. We have them hidden all over the territory.
You know, this stuff is stolen.
What, you gonna arrest me?
No. I'm gonna steal it back.
Speaking of...
Another dropship coming in.
With a pistol. Hey.
Hey. Get back to
take
the fight.
Rocket. Don't blow yourself up.
You don't belong here.
That's rude. I swear to God, if that thing is sharp, I'm gonna go blast it with a shotgun. Where is it? Shut up.
Damn.
Yeah, it's embarrassing I missed it, I know. Okay. it's pretty good, yeah, pretty good.
Nothing here but that lake.
Road leads to a hydroelectric plant, but the gate doesn't work.
Alternate route?
We use the riverbed to smuggle rations, weapons.
Basically anything the UNSC considers contraband.
Basically.
Show us. The riverbed, Six. Let's see where it goes. Where does this riverbed lead?
Straight to the hydro plant. We dammed this river up 45 years ago. Plant powers every settlement in the territory. Shame if it all gets wasted.
Doing what we can. Hold up. Covey dropship. Take cover.
Okay, he's being
clear.
Taken.
Let's move.
Okay, that was quick.
Cat, are you seeing this? Covenant structure. Kind of a big pylon. Heavily fortified.
That's the source of my dark zone.
Okay. Consider it gone.
Negative. Stick of a note dead charge on it. Command is planning something big. They say that pylon guy was gone.
Okay.
Blow it. We're gonna clear the area, then I'm gonna plant a note dead charge. You wanna provide some cover? Go right ahead. And it still impressed me.
Take a minute. Keep your eyes peeled. Inside the pylon's power supply.
All right, keep pushing into the dark zone. Command wants to know what the Covenant are hiding.
There's a gate to the southeast of the hydro plant.
Copy. Uploading security codes to the mail.
already won.
Job.
You only lost two Marines out there. That's not bad going.
Chatbot. Transmitting visual. You've seen this, Cat?
Confirmed. Receiving Nova 3 and Nova 6 live visual of a Covenant strike force.
It's no strike force. It's an invading army. If we're gonna smother this thing, we need to go in hard and fast.
Agreed. All recon teams, disengage and fall back. Then we'll be up in a few hours, and it's going to be a very busy day.
Yeah, you don't say. We are going to end that one. So if you guys have enjoyed, please leave a like down below, subscribe, all of that good stuff. Links to my social medias in the description box down below. It has been your boy, and I'll see you all in the next.